keeping
Yeah, they only need to eat about 3 to 5% of their body weight a week. And once they're there, they're fine. It's actually odd to think, but our penguins actually eat more fish than our sharks.
We just watched them. They were
All right, let's go.
This is the line's actually going this way, so it's going to be stuck going upstream there. Your best bet to get the ocean all being going around and to the other.